This is John from AC Europe. We're in here in Las Vegas at CES presenting our new lineup, and we're now showing you our latest Chromebook edition, the new Chromebook 11, which will start shipping somewhere in March or the end of Q1, which will make it available from Q2 onwards. The product is in a very nice blue tone, comes with all the modern ports, so you will see on the side here the Kensington lock, a USB Type-C port, and a standard USB 3.0 port. And on the other side, we have the headphone jack, we have an SD card reader, another USB 3 port, and another USB Type-C port with charging. So this product will be charged to the USB Type-C port. On the inside, what you will see is we have a black matte design. We are powering this product with Intel Apollo Lake CPU, so a dual-core or quad-core Celeron product. The screen is either a an HD IPS touch panel or an HD IPS non-touch panel. Battery life on this product will be in the range of 10 hours. And as I said, the product will be becoming available in EMEA from April onwards. Price targets for this product, or starting price for this product, will be in the 249 range in EMEA, in euros. Inside of this product, you will see a touch or non-touch panel, HD IPS versions of them. CPUs are either the dual-core Celeron or the quad-core Celeron Apollo Lake generation. And inside you will find the standard setup for Google hardware or the Chromebook hardware, which is either a 2 or 4 gig of memory and either a 16 or 32 gig of SSD storage. Battery life is in the range of 10 hours, and this product will start shipping at the end of Q1. We'll make it available in Q2 in EMEA, and it will come with the full Google Play experience at launch. So you will have access to the millions of applications in the Google Play Store when you use this product.